We now have the fifth boat theft in Lee County in just a matter of weeks. Thieves are taking expensive parts, rendering the boats useless. The most recent victim is only talking to NBC2 tonight about how it's hurting customers and businesses. NBC2's Victoria Reslow spoke to the man about what he plans to do next.
So these are the two boats that were stolen. Now, if you take a look at this picture, you can actually see right here that something's missing. That's the lower unit and the propeller. In this photo, this is what it's supposed to look like, and boats are pretty useless without it.
It irritates me, and I really wish they could catch the people that do it.
Sunset Dreams Boat Storage in Bokeelia is the latest victim of a boat thief.
They're still working their magic of stealing stuff in between, you know, everybody coming and going.
Service manager Mark Springer says this time the crook cut through their fence.
This is where they came in. They cut the fence here enough to get themselves and the parts they stole out.
The thief targeted the storage business at some point this weekend, stealing levels and propellers from two Yamaha motors. Without them on a boat,
they cannot go anywhere.
Unfortunately, this is not the first time the company has been hit. Springer says the crimes are hurting customers and ultimately their business.
It affects, you know, not only the boat owner, you know, if they happen to not have insurance, it's a big loss for them. It's a loss, you know, for us also, because we don't want to see it happen.
The company installed new security cameras this past year, but
a picture doesn't mean anything till somebody's caught in the act.
This is the fifth boat theft this month that has been reported throughout Lee County. Springer and others worry who could be next.
I think it's a huge problem. And, you know, people care about their boats, and they put a lot of time, money, and effort into them, and the thought of having them stolen is absolutely terrible.
Now, Springer told me it could cost a customer up to $2,500 to replace a lower level on a motor. That's this whole section right here. And to replace the steel propeller like this one. We reached out to LCSO to get some statistics on the number of boat thefts in the last couple of months, and we'll be sure to update this story with that information as soon as we have it. In the studio, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.